We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and a disturbing discovery at a dog breeder's property in the Santa Cruz Mountains. A warning tonight. This story could be upsetting to many. Animal control officers found dozens of dead dogs and many more living in just deplorable conditions. 38 dogs have been rescued from the property and are recovering tonight in Scotts Valley. But this is only the beginning of the investigation. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more.
Imagine 40 dogs living in a house and no one cleaning up or caring after them. We can show you the pictures, but what the images can't convey is the stench and cruelty that was inflicted on these animals. Now, warning, the pictures you're about to see may be disturbing.
We weren't prepared for what we found.
What Santa Cruz County Animal Control found were some 40 dogs, many living in their own feces, with skin problems and near starvation.
And this is the dog's ribs, you can see, and this is, you know, kind of near the back. Obviously, a dog should not concave like that. The dog should be full all the way through.
One dog was living in the cab of a truck filled with feces, but that's not the worst of it.
There were a lot of heads that had been severed from the dog's body, and the heads were all over the property.
Police don't know if the dogs were beheaded before or after their deaths. They don't know if they'll ever find out. Police do know the owner was breeding them, then selling them to people living in the Bay Area.
It's our understanding that he was breeding puppies for sale. We've, you know, through our investigation, determined that he was advertising in both San Jose and San Francisco selling puppies.
Those lucky to survive range from two-day-old puppies to a 14-year-old dog. They'll be treated for their health issues and given the care and the attention that they likely never received in their life.
We'll do everything in our power to, you know, keep them away from this individual.
Police have not released the name of the dog owner. He is on the loose tonight. He ran off when police served a search warrant on his property Saturday. Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. Animal control officers suggest that if you must buy a dog from a breeder, make sure that you check references, and you might even want to visit the breeder's location before actually buying.